PerfectPrime IR0280H is a thermal camera specially designed for human use. It can be used at a distance in order to allow the users to stay in a safe distance. In addition, it has an alarm feature which users can set what temperatures to sound an alarm, alerting the users. We will demonstrate how to use PerfectPrime thermal camera IR0280H to detect human body temperature. The PerfectPrime thermal camera IR0280H can be set up with a tripod and put into key locations to monitor people passing by. An important feature to highlight in the IR0280H is its consistent accuracy at a distance. Typical non-contact laser thermometer need to be used within 5 cm, whereas the IR0280H can be used from as far as 1 to 2 meters away. It has two tracking modes. The white box detection mode is designed for forehead tracking, where the user points the thermal camera so that a person's forehead is within the box. Or with the follow detection mode, it will detect the highest temperature shown on the screen, which can also be very effective with a thermal camera pointing at the forehead. Most thermal cameras have an accuracy rate of 2 degrees Celsius or 2%. This can leave room for error. The IR0280H has an accuracy rate of 0.3 degrees Celsius. And when compared to an FDA-approved laser thermometer, you can see the results are quite close. The IR0280H has an over-temperature alarm feature which is adjustable. Once set, any temperatures above it will immediately sound the alarm. Take a look at this example where we raise the temperature of an individual.